Closer to home tonight, Minneapolis police say they have increased patrols, both visible and non-visible, near synagogues for the Jewish holy days and the anniversary of the October 7th terrorist attacks against Israel. Yesterday, police say they arrested a man for making terroristic threats against the Temple Israel. Investigators say on September 11th, the man called Temple Israel and threatened to shoot it up. In a press conference today, Police Chief Brian O'Hara said the police department has been seeing an increase of threats towards the Jewish community in the past year.
I am concerned that there could be a lone actor out there that could see something online and be inspired to commit an act of violence in our community. And we all need to stand together and stand against that.
In a statement, Temple Israel said in part that every religious community should be able to worship without fear, and that a threat to any religious community is a threat to all religious communities.